Someone said TV's the new Roman arena. Someone said, I like craft beer. Me too. When I make fun of hipsters, I am low-key a hipster. I love craft beer. I love being like, I liked this music back in 1995. You just found out about it now? I'm a hipster. But, not TV's worse than the Roman arena, because the Roman arena was just distraction. TV's not only distraction, but it's psychological manipulation, fear, subversion. It's complete mind control. It's 20 times worse than the Roman arena. Romans would look at that and be like, wow, I wish we had television. When will the Dems turn on Alexandria Ocasio-Cortez? Probably never. That's a good question, because I've been saying this for a year or 2 years now. First of all, I said a year ago Kamala Harris would run for president. I knew that. So did a lot of people. Not that impressive, okay? But they're not going to turn on her fully. They're going to do like, no, don't say that. Don't say that. But she's not a threat to the Democratic elite. You have to understand, they'll use her like a useful idiot. How is Alexandria Ocasio-Cortez a threat? She's trying to empower the federal government. She's trying to abolish law enforcement agencies that stop human trafficking. She's trying to put 70% of taxes into the hands of the federal government. She is a wet dream for Hillary Clinton, for any of these people, Joe Biden. Alexandria Ocasio-Cortez is a wet dream for them. So they don't like certain things. Yeah, of course she'll tell the truth sometimes. They're like, whoa, Alexandria, don't tell that. They're going to use her and manipulate her. Just like they're going to use all the progressives. They're going to say, no, you're about the war. But the second Gavin Newsom or one of these people says, hey, guys, universal health care, they'll all say, oh, my God, he's progressive. Jimmy Dore's already doing it. And I like that guy. But Jimmy Dore's like, whoa, Gavin Newsom's a real progressive. No, because there's nothing virtuous or good about handing the entire health industry into the hands of the federal government and putting in an individual mandate that crushes working class families and young people who don't want health insurance. There's nothing valorous about that. I don't know if that's a word, but there's nothing good about that. So no, yeah, Gavin Newsom is a progressive. Hillary Clinton is a progressive. You guys are not that different. You understand that they lied about the Libya war. Progressives understand that they lied about the Iraq war. You know, they know something weird's going on in Israel-Palestine. Progressives know that the media is lying, but then they know all of this stuff. And then they want to make an even dumber mistake than Democrats. They're like, let's abolish ICE. Let's ignore human trafficking and the fact that girls are getting raped at the border and the fact that our country is literally getting invaded. You got 50,000 arrests a month at the border. You have the highest crime and murder rate in Mexico in recorded history. Obviously, we don't want to inherit those problems. That's what people are leaving. It's a really bad situation down there. They say, abolish ICE. We hate Border Patrol, even though 51% of them are Hispanic. Let's raise the taxes. Let's give all of the industries to the federal government. Let's work with climate change. Climate change. Let's do climate. There's nothing about Alexandria Cortez or progressives that they don't like. They're going to pretend not to like them for a year or two and then lead the sheep to the slaughter. And the socialists that watch me and the progressives, I'm your friend. I'm not saying this to be a shill. I'm not paid by anyone. I'm literally the most free person ever. I don't even have a manager. I could say literally whatever I want. And my progressive friend, I had to block him, and I know him in real life, but he's like, you're paid. You're just trying to sensationalize your base. I'm the only free person on the planet. There's nobody like me. Even Shapiro or Crowder. Crowder's owned by Blaze TV. Shapiro has investors. Turning Point has investors. I have no manager. I'm 100% free. I keep 100% of everything I do, and 0% of anyone else's perspective can block what I want to do. I could talk about this. I could talk about the moon. I could talk about Israel. I could talk about Palestine. I could talk about Muslims. I could talk about Jews. I could talk about Christians. No one cares. Everyone likes me because people have to lie about who I am, even my own friends, to take me down because I'm telling progressives the truth. You guys are useful idiots, and Alexandria Ocasio-Cortez is the queen of leading the sheep to the slaughter, as is Bernie Sanders. Great guys, great people, good hearts, good souls. I know that you know that Bush was corrupt. I know we both don't like the Koch brothers. Most Republicans suck besides Rand Paul and Trump. We all know this. Tucker Carlson's cool sometimes. We get it. But the progressive agenda is in no way, shape, or form a threat to the Democratic Party elite establishment. It's why Bernie Sanders works with them. It's why Bernie Sanders took $100 million and caved on you. It's why Alexandria Ocasio-Cortez isn't a threat, and she's getting promoted all over Twitter and Washington Times and CNN. She's good for clicks. She's good for the agenda. She's a total communist. She's a wet dream for any Democrat. They're like Yuri Burganov from Russia. They're like, in 1980, we could never have imagined that people were this stupid. Like, this is stuff they wanted to do. Now people are doing it to themselves. They're never going to turn on her. She is queen useful idiot leading all this young sheep to the slaughter. So is Bernie. Next question, let's see.